My name is Lori Arviso Alvord, and I'm a general surgeon. I'm half Navajo. My father's family's Navajo. I was raised on the reservation in New Mexico. My first position outside of my training was with Indian Health Service, and I worked for 6 years for them, and then I went into academic medicine for a while. I chose general surgery because it's a field where you can immediately do something and impact a patient's life dramatically, and at times you intervene and you save a life. The people that provide the care here have a very strong training, wonderful experience, and I think that because they choose to work in a rural environment, they actually have experience with people from rural backgrounds, and sometimes they have a sense of caring that has more depth potentially. And I think that in many ways the care is every bit as good, but maybe the caring is even better. So it's great to be here where your hospital is right in your community, and more often than not, you know some people who have either been to the hospital or maybe even one of your family members works there or something, but there's a sense of familiarity, and it feels great that you don't have to leave, you don't have to travel when you're sick, you can be cared for right where you live.